What? The Jitterbug contest. Did I hear him say Jitterbug?
Yeah.
That's me.
Come out tomorrow.
That's still a question to ask me. If that other boy's still in there after four rounds, I'll buy the best pair of shoes in town.
Well, I guess I'll put my order in now.
Well, don't be so hasty.
Well, it seems to me if your boy felt like winning so badly, he wouldn't be where he's at now.
Where is he?
Well, he's over at the Sunset Club enjoying Baron Skinner's hospitality. And oh, you should see who's with him.
Keep your chin, boy.
You slap the most jittering jitterbug that ever jittered.
Well, what are we waiting for?
Well, come on.
Well, I don't know, Jerry. He seems to be doing pretty good.